eWeLink iOS widget. Open eWeLink app. Go to Profile, Widgets. Tap Add. Add your devices to the widget and save. Swipe to the left. Edit the widgets. Add eWeLink shortcut widget. Now you can control devices via the shortcut widget.